Take her to hospital. What happened? I don't know. When I got there, she was lying in the road and there was another car speeding off. Paddy and Rona came. That's how come I know who she was.
That's terrible.
Are you okay?
It's bad enough she had to deal with this. She's pregnant and all, isn't she?
Ashley, can we just get out of it?
Oh, yes, yes, of course it is. I can't believe this.
It was awful. She was in a really bad way.
Oh, my God.
She was in a hit and run. Do you know how she is?
They said they were taking her to theatre. That's all we know.
Mr. Harris?
Yes?
Do you mind coming with me?
Kieran, this is the fourth message I have left for you, and I am now starting to worry. Will you please just call me back or text me when you get this? Look, I've been talking with Adam. Well, he said some things that made some sense, and look, just get back to me, okay?
Yeah, well, I think we've got a few things that we need to discuss, don't you? Hey, you're looking a lot better.
Oh, thanks for feeling it. Carly is on her way back from the cash and carry, though.
Right. So, me and you, we need to get down to talking arrangements.
Arrangements?
Well, yeah. I mean, you of all people should know that weddings don't just happen by themselves.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about earlier. I'm going to call it my delirium-induced proposal.
I know you were ill, but...
What we have, it's lovely.
Yes.
But it's too soon for weddings and marriage and all that stuff.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, come on, you must have known I didn't mean it when I proposed.
You didn't. But I've told Dad and I found my mum. Priya wants Amber to be a bridesmaid, and Molly, obviously, she was over the moon.
No. No, you didn't.
No, I didn't. How daft do you think I am?
Nikhil!
Oh, come on, I heard you going, though.
Yes, you did, and I feel like a right...
Yeah, right, big head, yeah.